Welcome back, y'all. It's May 13th on the game, May 2nd in real life. Who's I like an honest student? No idea what previously happened. It's evening time now, so I guess I could either study or do other things. Or I watch a DVD. I watch a DVD. Oh, just kidding, I can't. They actually want me to sleep. Okay, so then we're just actually gonna sleep then. Let's call it a day and go to bed and sleep. All I can do is sleep, so there we are. Never even heard of them. Yawn, I'm so sleepy.
I ended up pulling an all-nighter once I realized today's the last day of exams.
Staying up studying?
I thought I had this on auto.
Nah, I gave up on the exam. I was playing some games, and then before I knew it, it was morning.
Wow. You're failing for sure, huh, Manly? Honestly, I know that feeling.
Bull! You say that, but you probably just spent the whole night studying.
Morning.
Yo, look who else is yawning.
Exams are almost over, so I thought I'd make one last effort across the finish line.
Impressive, Lady On. You're quite different from this stupid monkey I know.
Huh? Don't give me that crap. Your brain's tiny compared to mine.
Size is meaningless if there's nothing inside, you know.
What was that?
Will you please shut up? You're gonna make me forget everything I remember. Huh? Am I imagining things?
Need the bathroom? What's wrong?
What? You see a groper or something?
No, that's not it. It's nothing.
Hmm?
Like you care.
Fine. Come on.
Mishima? No?
Hey, are you sure it's him, or are you just that self-conscious?
I'm not that!
Is there something you want?
That's my line! You are the one stalking me!
Stalking you? That's outrageous.
I know you've been following me, ever since the train!
That's because...
That, I'm freaking out.
My goodness. I had wondered why you left the car. So this is where your passion led. All is well that ends well.
It's that guy.
I saw you from the car. And I couldn't help myself from chasing after you. I didn't even notice the calls from Sensei. But thank goodness I caught up to you.
Okay...
What?
You're the woman I've been searching for all this time. Please, won't you?
Wait a minute, I...
Be the model for my next art piece.
Model?
All that I've drawn till now has been lacking, but I feel a passion from you unlike anyone else.
This man's highly suspicious!
Ain't this a recruit for some shady business?
Will you cooperate with me, What do you say?
Hold your horses. Who are you anyways?
Right.
Oh, where are my manners? I'm a second year at Kosei High's Fine Arts Division. My name is Yusuke Kitagawa. I'm Madarame Sensei's pupil, and I am being allowed residence at his place. I'm striving to become an artist.
Huh? Do you mean that Madarame? The one who was on Good Morning Japan the other day?
The very same.
You know who that is?
He was introduced as a super famous Japanese-style artist who's been recognized all over the world! But we heard that name the other day in Mementos.
Yusuke!
I'm sorry, Sensei. I'll be right there.
That old guy's Madarame?
Madarame-sensei's exhibition will begin at the department store near the station tomorrow. I'll be there to help out on opening day. Please come by. It'd be great if you could give me your answer in regard to being a model then. I bet you have no interest in the fine arts, but I'll give you tickets too. Well then, I hope to see you there tomorrow.
That guy's as easy to read as a book. You're not planning on going, are you?
I think I will. Crap, look at the time! I'll see you later!
How dare he go after Lady An? I've memorized that face of yours, Yusuke.
You became acquainted with Madarame's pupil by chance? That's a little too convenient. It makes me wonder if you're even telling the truth. So be it. What I want to know most is your method. It's true that Madarame was an unforgivable criminal worthy of the scorn thrown at him. He was an adult who cultivated his own fame and fortune by sacrificing the livelihood of children. But he'd been covering his tracks for years. How did you uncover the truth in such a short span of time? Fine. Let's suppose that people's hearts can be changed by stealing their treasure, like you've said. If so, a different suspicion arises. People have gone mad or lost consciousness, never to recover, like the subway accident in April. Depending on how you look at it, that could be taken as a phenomenon for a sudden change of heart, too. Were you related to those as well? I see. Fine. Let's get back to Madarame's case. Keep it concise and stick to the facts.
Can I say something to her? Should I be saying stuff to her though? Last day of exams. Seemed like some of those were kind of tough.
Yep.
Well, wasn't too bad. You should have gotten a decent score, right? Oh. No, okay. Finally done with exams. Hey, are you gonna go in for counseling? I saw the volleyball guys getting called in. Oh shit, I got that question wrong. I know, right? I feel like I have to protect that teacher. What?
It's over.
It's over.
How about you?
I'm feeling confident.
You traitor!
Anyways, can we stop talking about the exams? Like it or not, they're gonna come back graded next week. Rather than focus on stuff that's over with.
What are you looking at?
The usual site. It's no use. There ain't any useful info. The number of posts are getting less and less too.
I am not letting this end as a one-hit wonder, okay?
There's no point in getting antsy, though. I know. Why don't we go eat lunch somewhere? We still have some money left over from the other day.
I want sushi then, or domestic raised eel.
We don't have that much left. Oh, right! There are those tickets to Madarame's exhibit. Wait, that's tomorrow.
Don't tell me. Was it love at first sight with that Yusuke guy? It's not like that. Oh, of course not.
When I was watching that special on TV, his artwork was pretty nice. Plus, we've got free tickets. Besides, this could also be related to what we heard in Mementos.
Madarame, was it?
I'm curious too. We're all curious, okay?
That aside, what should I do about the other two tickets? Wanna go appreciate some fine arts for once?
Fine arts, huh?
Let's do it.
I suggest we should all go together. Appreciating the fine arts builds character. A phantom thief who can't identify an original is lame.
Well, if everyone's going...
It's settled, then.
It should be fun.
Just the phrase, going to an art exhibit, sounds kind of mature.
Indeed it does.
Let's meet at the exhibit entrance tomorrow.
Okay.
Tomorrow we go to that exhibit with Lady An. I'm curious to know if this Madarame has anything to do with the name we heard in Mementos. We can't afford to be late tomorrow. We better not go out right now. So I keep thinking about what Nakanohara said. Could he have been talking about the famous artist Madarame? That sounds about right. Seconded. Great, the name really stood out to me. Yeah, I mean, you guys ever heard of someone else called Madarame? It's really not common at all. If what we heard is true, Kitagawa-kun is studying under a corrupt teacher. I mean, a teacher who treats people like tools. Kitagawa-kun's life is probably pretty terrible. We gotta look into this. I'm guessing I can't... I'm not gonna study anymore, but if I do this, I'll take up my something.
Yeah.
Don't trust people so easily. When push comes to shove, they'll all stab you in the back, you hear?
Hey.
Okay, he's actually really not gonna let me go. Okay, so then we're going to watch a DVD, because I have those now.
Oh.
Let's finish watching this. It gives me guts, and then it'll be done, and then he'll go to sleep, wake up Sunday morning, and everything will be great.
They're all dead. How could... who could have done this?
The larvae. It must have infected them. Got into their brains. We need to find those samples, Scalzi. Fast.
Sorry, but an investigator searches for the truth behind eerie supernatural incidents. Whoa. Why would you preserve alien larvae? Curiosity killed the cat, you know.
Oh.
So we finished watching the X-Folders, huh? I bet you've summoned a little more guts by watching this drama.
Okay.
Let's go return the DVD soon. Well, it's starting to get late. Let's head to bed soon, okay? And by soon, he means now. Because, you know, it's evening and then morning. What is this line for? Oh, that exhibition must be opening today. It's really packed. Want to come back another time? I want it, but it's so pricey. I should take out a loan. I want to see that. Let's go sometime.
So crowded.
It'll be a pain in the ass if someone sees you, so don't stick your head out too much, alright?
You came.
Yeah.
You really came.
What'd you expect when you left us those tickets?
Make sure that you don't get in the way of the other visitors. Come now, I'll show you around. I'd like to speak more about the picture I'd like to draw, too.
Well, see you guys later.
Will Lady An be alright? What if he drags her behind some painting and tries something funny?
I told you not to come out! Are we really gonna appreciate the fine arts? Can't we just go home?
No, she's not in our help. You stuck around, I wanna stay. Let's learn about Madarame.
I guess we should do a quick pass through at once. Which way are we supposed to start? It's that old man from the other day.
We continue to be truly surprised by your imagination.
You have such expansive styles. It's hard to believe that it all stems from one person. Where in the world does all your inspiration come from?
Well, it is rather difficult to put into words. They naturally well up from within my heart, like bubbles rising one after another in the spring.
Naturally, you say?
Joking.
What's important is to distance oneself from worldly desires, such as money and fame. My atelier is a modest shack, but it is more than enough to pursue true beauty.
A shack?
I see. So the act of emptying one's mind gives rise to inner beauty. Still, to think we could hear the word shack coming from the great artist Madarame.
You would understand if you saw it.
Wasn't the word shack something?
Madarame-san is actually here?
Over there!
I'm so glad I came on opening day.
Katie, stop pushing! There's way too many people!
I'm getting crushed!
Anyways, we gotta head for the exit. Don't die on us, alright?
I didn't know there were so many types of Japanese art.
Usually, one concentrates on their own style. However, Sensei creates all this by himself. He's special.
Well, he's special.
There you are, Yusuke.
Sensei!
Ah, the girl from yesterday. Are you enjoying the exhibit?
I don't know how to put it into words, but it's really amazing.
You're sensing something from the artwork. That alone is enough to give us artist satisfaction. I hope this becomes a wonderful piece, Yusuke. Well then, if you'll excuse me.
You'd imagine artists would be difficult to approach. He seems really friendly.
Indeed.
Oh, this is it! The painting I wanted to see in person.
This one?
I guess it's the painter's anger? I'm not sure, but I sense this strong frustration from it. To think such a cheerful and gentlemanly person could make such a piece. Something wrong?
Don't mind me. There are better pieces than this one. Come now, this way.
Did you actually do that?
Hey!
Let me find out Yusuke out here doing a lot of stuff.
Ah, that old lady totally elbowed me. But thanks to that, I remember now.
About what?
Well, let me get to it. It's about a post online. Here, look at this.
Why'd you leave without me?
You got it all wrong. We got dragged into this huge crowd, and... anyways, you gotta look at this, too. This post might be about Madarame.
What's it say?
A master of the Japanese arts is plagiarizing his pupil's work. Only his public face is shown on TV.
Plagiarizing?
I didn't think much of it when I first saw it, but hearing Shaq and Madarame triggered it. His treatment of the pupils who live with him is awful. He teaches nothing and bosses them around. He treats them inhumanely, as if disciplining a dog.
Abuse on top of plagiarism, huh?
If this is real, it'll be a huge scandal.
I wonder if Kitagawa-kun posted this. I mean, he is a pupil of his.
Who knows? It's anonymous and all.
In that case, it's possible the Madarame we heard about in Mementos is referring to the same one. A man like that doing such a thing? I wonder if we can ask that shadow from earlier about this. Oh, actually, we just need to talk to him in reality.
And how are we gonna go about that? Are we gonna explain it all, starting with Mementos?
Besides, if we make a move out in the open, there's the possibility that Madarame will find out. Oh, yeah, right.
Hey, what do you think about Madarame? Doesn't he seem suspicious?
I don't know.
There's this much overlap. Ain't it pretty much settled? If this post is legit,
Ain't this the kind of target we've been waiting for?
Well, yeah, but is it really true?
By the way, what did you do about the whole modeling thing?
Hitagawa-kun gave me his contact info and the address to his sensei's atelier.
He said he lives there, right? Perfect timing. Let's try going tomorrow. We're off to Madarame's house right after school.
Huh? You want me to model tomorrow? This is too sudden.
Girl, you'd be fine.
What? We're just gonna go talk to Kitagawa.
Just hack us on the gram.
That's what you meant. Okay.
In any case, we need to find out if that rumor about Madarame is true. If it is, this might just be exactly what we needed. That reminds me, the home shopping program is airing today. You want to check out the TV? No, I don't. However, I do want to go to that man.
Hey,
dude. Here's what we got today. Allergy relief pack. Calming mask. 20 eye drops. And there's a cosmetic cure gift. Well, it depends on how much it is. Price is right, won't see that roll again. Phone's off the hook. If you're me, now's your chance. Yeah. Helps with confusion and dizziness. Oh. I can't even buy this one. So I guess I'll buy the allergy pack, since we can't even afford the other one anyway. I know I was told to save my monies, but I can't resist. Oh, they both sold out. That last customer was extraordinarily lucky. We'll try to get your order to you as quickly as possible. Goodbye for now. See you again next time with another fabulous product. Goodbye for now. All we have to do now is wait. You got anything for me, kid?
Now listen up.
Don't go near the busy places you're here. I'm not at fault if you get involved in any shady business. Cool. You want to spend some time reading? Oh! Where has this been? A book on a hacker group, be knowledgeable about internet crimes. Learn the charm to hook someone up. Proficiency. Fill with kindness. Let's do tidying of the heart.
Yeah.
Gonna use a store for something? Well, don't leave a mess. I'm heading home. The secret to decluttering is a pure and serene heart. Is this book really about cleaning, or is it training you to become a monk?
Hey!
Oh, I didn't realize how long you've been reading, so how far did you get? Seems like you still have some pages left. You should continue some other time.
Okay, let's get started.
Hey there, I'm Dr. Maruki, your school counselor. Thanks to the school, I can even talk to you outside of counseling now. I want to talk a little about how mental health and perception can affect you. Don't worry, I don't want to stress you out or anything. Just relax and listen. How much do you guys know about the emotional mind? See, what's going on in your mind can affect your body pretty significantly. There's proof it can even heal you, depending on your outlook. So, how the cocoon?
Any ideas?
What do we call the phenomenon where believing in a treatment's power is enough to improve your condition? Oh, that's easy. That's the placebo effect.
This is it.
That's right.
Yep, that's correct. Some people specify that placebos don't actually have any curative properties. But even if the medicine does nothing chemically, it can affect your perception and help you feel better. On the other hand, if you don't trust the medicine to begin with, it might make you feel even worse. We call that a nocebo. Hey, did you get that question? I wasn't even close. Maybe I should ask if I can borrow his notes.
Nice going.
Wow, you must be really smart to be able to answer a question like that.
Hmm.
That's just one example, but my point is that our minds and bodies are more connected than we think, so it's important not to push yourself too hard. Remember, your mind needs time to rest too, and it's my job to help with that, so come by the nurse's office whenever you're feeling down. The mind affects the body, huh? You think I'll change back into a human if I just believe in it hard enough? Okay, that's how that works. But, sure. The Monorama exhibit is great, you gotta see it. I've been feeling pretty down lately, maybe I should go to counseling. I never knew that art could be so explosive. Have you been to counseling yet? Huh? The Monorama exhibit, eh? When is it until? I need to go to that guy to give him back that gun.
Phantom Thieves going by train. This ain't any different from how I get home from school, you know.
The train is the fastest way to go. Plus, we can bring pets on here.
Hey, who are you calling a pet?
You?
Dude, be quiet! We didn't pay the pet fare.
I'm the one guiding you to your destination. You should be calling me Master.
Oh, Kitty!
Shoot.
Is that your pet, Mister? I heard it meowing.
It's a stuffed animal.
Yeah, it's just a toy. It meows when you press on its head.
You heard her. Press on its head.
This is ridiculous.
Time to button mask. I'm gonna press gently.
It's so cute. I wanna hear it again.
Dude, the cat's drooling.
The next stop is Shibuya. Shibuya, doors will open on the left side.
Oh, this is our stop. Well, see you later. Bye bye.
Actually not first off. First of all, why didn't let your kid?
So, which line do we gotta transfer to?
I hate this.
Doesn't look like there are any stations close by to that address. If anything, this is the closest station.
What? We gotta walk the rest of the way? Mm-hmm. What kind of phantom thief takes the train and then walks to their destination?
Stop your complaining.
It's supposedly a shack, but this is the neighborhood he lives in. As expected of a famous artist. Looks like the fastest route is to get to the station square and then go to Central Street. Let's move.
Get to Station Square and get to Central Street. Is that what she said? Anyway, I'm going to stop this part right here. Because if I keep going, it's going to get way over time. So I'm going to just end it right here. So, thanks you all for the support. I don't think I said that when I started. I apologize for that. Anyway, I appreciate y'all's support. Make good choices, be the best shoes you can be, stay saucy, but you know what it is. I'm out this bitch.